So for the past few years, fans of the acclaimed Fable franchise have been dying to return to the land of Albion, myself included. Well, the good news is we're going to take you straight to the Age of Heroes. Please welcome the game director of Fable Legends, Mr. David Eckelberry, everyone! Yes. Now, these people here are excited, and I've got a ton of questions about Fable Legends for David. We know you guys at home do, too, so send us your questions at the hashtag XboxE3, and we're going to be asking David those questions later. Now, David, we do know that Fable Legends is going to be a free-to-play action role-playing game, but for those that don't know, maybe at home that haven't seen it, missed that incredible briefing this morning, tell us a little bit about Fable Legends, and where does it actually fit in the Fable franchise?
Well, we've been dying, just as much of our fans have, to go back to the world of Albion, and for that means basically that all of us wanted to go back to an earlier age. In Fable's kind of history, we used magic and folklore to really focus what the setting is.
Yep.
And so when we went back, we wanted to go back to that kind of earlier time period. So it's a time of mythology and folklore and magicness that just seeps through all of the setting that we hope you saw in that video that we did for the keynote. Now, when we return back, that means that every experience you have is its own story. So we're going to tell stories in cooperative sense, so you're going to be able to play them with your friends for the first time, and then also in an oppositional sense. So as the villain in Fable Legends, you're going to be able to do an all new experience that you've never been able to do before.
Amazing. First of all, your voice sounds amazing over this microphone. You're the greatest radio DJ in the history of the world. Secondly, I want to touch on that a little bit more in that competitive kind of aspect of the game. Much emphasis has been placed on that 4v1, right? What does it feel like to play a villain relative to what it feels like to play a hero? How do those two things differ?
They're incredibly different, right? So when you're playing as a hero, you're going to have an experience that's incredibly familiar.
Yep.
So if you played RPGs that we made in the past, Fable 1, Fable 2, Fable 3, you're getting a very familiar experience,
right?
You have heroes of skill and will and strength, and it feels like you're coming back to Fable. Now, on the other side, we wanted the villain experience to be awesome and innovative and new.
Yeah.
So that means that you're not going to be a hero that's got a bad attitude or a hero who just likes to sacrifice his wife on an evil altar. just little things like that.
Yeah, I'm married, I get it.
Yeah.
I love you, babe.
Be worried. But so that experience means that you're going to be a kind of a top-down experience. So it's almost like an RTS in a way.
Interesting.
That you control all the creatures, traps, and spells that the heroes have to fight against.
Yep.
You're like a malevolent god from above.
Right.
And it's an incredibly different experience.
Super cool, man. So obviously the multiplayer stuff and that competitive, it sounds incredible. And for fans of that type of game, they're going to love this. But what about the people that just want a solo gaming experience? What's this going to be like for them?
Well, we really make this game for our players. And we know some of our fans want to play single player, some want to play multiplayer, and that's cool. Every time you sign on to play Fable Legends, it'll be your choice on how you want to play.
Okay.
So maybe, you know, it's 4v1, but you want to play alone, and then you play against with some AI sidekicks against an AI villain.
Right.
Or if you want to play with one mate, you could either play him against him, kind of in a versus 1v1 mode, or team up as the two of you, and then we'll supply an AI villain to fight against.
Okay. Now, we were speaking earlier before, and you've seen all these questions, and you liked everything we had to talk about, but there was one thing that you actually wanted to touch on that we didn't have time for. So what do you want to talk about right now? The fans at home, they're so excited about this game. Tell them what you told me.
So if you saw the keynote, we took you through this all the different landscapes that we're going to be doing in the new Fable Legends game and all these wonderful places. But what we also showed you and what we were able to hear for the first time is the nemesis of the first season of stories that we're going to tell on Fable Legends. So that character you saw at the end of the video, that's your first glimpse at that character, this magical Lady of Rosewood. And you heard her voiced by Lena Headley. Most of you know her as Cersei from Game of Thrones.
She had a rough night last night.
Yeah, well, she's had a bad day, that's true, on Game of Thrones. But that she's going to voice that character for us, and you're going to encounter her multiple times, find out what her story is and how your story intersects with hers, and then find some way to defeat her. That's going to be a lot of the center of our first season of stories in Fable Legends.
Amazing, man. Well, big round of applause for David.
Thank you.
David, thank you so much for being here and for making the game.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it.